Hello, in this video, I'm going to talk about the template method pattern. In this pattern, the subclass defines the higher level of operations and how the operations are arranged or used in a specific way or sequence. Let's see the example. Handle client. This is the father class, and this is the abstract class. In the father class, it usually has a concrete method which defines the high level of operation. In my work, it's actually the skeleton or the algorithm of the whole operation. In my example, I just had three operations, which are say greeting, and which is greeting somebody in an appropriate language. And the second thing is doing something which the client is. And the third one is say goodbye. So just three simple steps. And the subclass will override these two methods, which in the old term, implement these two methods. That's it. I have three subclasses. Handle client English, handle client Japanese, and handle client Spanish. Let's chat the handle client English. Say greeting in English. Hello plus the person name. Say bye, goodbye plus the person name. Similarly, in the handle client Japanese, say greeting, konnichiwa plus the person name. Say bye, sayonara plus the person name. And similarly, handle client Spanish, hola plus the person name is the say greeting method. Adios plus the person name is the say goodbye. And I assemble the class in my main method. My main class, sorry. I have three objects here. I initiate three objects here. The first one is HC, the type of is handle client. The second one is HC2, still the handle client. Similarly, HC3 is also the handle client, but they are of different specific types. The first one is handle client English, and the second one is handle client Japanese, and the third one is handle client Spanish. But they are having the same father handle client. So let's see how it will run. Okay. You see? The first one, hello John, and then do something, and goodbye John. Konnichiwa Doraemon, and do something, and sayonara Doraemon. Hola Dora, and do something, and then adios Dora. Actually, in Java language API, it has an example. The example is the Java .io .input stream. I marked down the number. You see, it has a concrete method. Read. This is the algorithm or the skeleton of the method. And you see, it has a read method. The read method is actually an abstract method, which is gonna be implemented by the input stream subclass. You see? So the one of the method read or has the get skeleton, and during inside the skeleton, it called an abstract method read without any parameter, and this method is gonna be implemented by the subclass of the java.io.input stream. So that's it. Thank you for watching.